炸龟雕一个。
啊，你好，我是Nabil，我会华语。
喂，
早安。So let's count the rocks. 一、二。
You guys got here before the feng shui.
You see?
That means 恭喜发财。And to all my Cantonese 兄弟，
恭喜发财。哇，它很难吸哦。
It means good morning. Whatever I said just now, one of those words mean good morning.
Sun.Uncle, 炸龟雕一个，不要倒计啊。
Feng means wind, and shui means
冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲
冲冲
冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲冲
一个那个我要三
sure ha ten my level so fast that I know already lah. Actually I don't know lah what shui means lah. I think it means like shui or not your feng shui good.
As you can see, I laugh cause I understand.
我龟雕来了。
Uncle， 我讲不要倒计。啊，
再见老师。
哎呦 ，My maths teacher is not even Chinese，
那里可以？
You got here before Da Zhuang？
我们不一样，没空。
罐头有普通的记忆，我们。I love all Chinese singers, one especially their songs. Da Zhuang, Andy Lau, G Dragon, Lisa Manoban, John. All of them I like.
Oh, this one, the feng shui is amazing. Come, 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 come.
Hey, yeah. Wow, this one, feng shui very bad, oh.
Oh, hello.
Oh, what are you doing?
This is what they call Tai Chi. But one more thing about Mandarin, there's something called Hanyu Pinyin, which is the tones. Yeah. So we channel our inner peace. Yes. I feel like all those Chinese uncles in the morning.
Uncle, 早安.
Got the tones, very different one, the sound. And it's very, you must pay attention to the detail one. Whoa, 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 whoa.Yeah, so very important lah.
Young me.
Aiyah, this guy again.
Zao an.
What? Hello, what?
Banana. Mother tongue also don't know.
I'm from Thailand.
This also part of Tai Chi one. See?See, see，
怎么可以？昨天我的狗哦，死掉了。
很想巧了，我昨天驾车也是撞到一只狗哦。
什么？
对对对对对对对对对啊！对对呀，哦，一个那个很美啊啊！哦啊，我会花语。